defend the objective.
Hello, Europeans and Americans, and I'm back with a 2v2 game battle commentary for you today. This is the last one for the day. This is my 100th video. I just thought I might have to put my 100th video up. And I've got a pretty epic ending as well. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, I'm playing with Tom. I don't know how good these kids were. I think they're like 8-2, I think. So they're pretty good.
Good job. Get ready for
this
the next
round. First map, I'm gonna say. Yeah, first map. And yeah, so
search and destroy.
Yeah, let's think about
clear
this.
The
we've got 1-0 up.
Bomb
I like
acquired.
Going onto this pretty fast spot and just smashing windows. Main emphasis on slums is blue, basically. You want to make sure you can like crack out those windows straight away when you're attacking. But you also got to watch for any pre-nades. We can get pre-naded from here. This is a really shrewd spot, really, because this van right here can just blow up in your face. It's very double-edged. But yeah, you do want to pre-fire the windows just in case you do get a hit marker, and just in case you do get a kill, and just to make sure you've got like an exit strategy if your bush in middle or B does not work. And I'm trying to throw some glory nades, pre-fire some more stuff to try and get Tom to move over to B, but for some reason he just stays in a spawn. But yeah, as I was saying, Tom's been having some connection issues with Virgin. He doesn't like Virgin that much. Luckily, I'm with BT Infinity, and I don't get any connection issues except from what Treyarch has given us of this game, this lag compish game BS. This is the thing that I don't understand, is how they've managed to fuck it up since Modern Warfare 2. That's what I'm going to say. Here, I get shot by Tom, and then he then shoots the other guy, and that's miscommunication from not playing, and we end up losing that round, which is kind of frustrating.
The objectives.
But what are you going to do, eh? So yeah, I like slums. It's probably my favourite map out of all of them, because it's kind of a more slow pace, more tactical game. And I think the fact that you got pre-fire windows of blue, and it makes it quite interesting, because both the pushes, like A and B, are really viable pushes to go for attack. That's what I like. It isn't so defensive friendly than it usually is, with like Plaza.
The bomb has been planted.
Raid is a bit better. Well, that's got kind of got even bomb plants as well. But I think what's the other one? Man, I can't even think. Oh, Standoff. Like, actually, Standoff isn't too bad either. Standoff is a really nice map as well. I need to post like a thing of that. But I think it's because it's so even. It's hard to get gameplay. I think it's because it's well decent gameplay. You know, like I don't know. So yeah, I'm trying to find this guy and. I find like the new kind of, you know, you can't hear the defuse or the plant kind of thing is actually quite interesting. I'm thorough. I think it's makes Search and Destroy a bit better. Makes it more kind of good, keep like the sight line on the bomb. But I also don't like it because, like, I suppose in pubs, the people without using the like high quality headsets
job,
are now benefiting
from
that, so because now people can't use their
protect
headsets
the
really
objectives.
Anymore. So it's kind of taking out the sound whoring aspect out of it, which is kind of frustrating. But yeah, we just have to get used to it, I guess. I think they should put it in the, I never got silent plant, like when it beeps on and off, but they should have made it so that you can pick up defuse as well, and I think that's what should have happened. But it's their rules, so we're gonna have to play by them, unfortunately. But yeah, I don't know, it's now December. I can't believe it's still December. Christmas is coming up, and I've been busy at work, but today I just thought, fuck it, I'm just gonna upload as many videos as I can. And somehow I've managed to get like all this footage that I didn't think I'd had. I've still got like a couple more videos I could probably quite easily put out. Which is kind of interesting, how many maps I can actually put out that have like half decent gameplay. Here we have bombed down, just to say that me and Tom are both camping in corners. That's why we were going to camp in there. In garden, that's what we call it anyway. A lot of people say graveyard, garden, same thing.
Bomb acquired.
So yeah, it's just getting pre-firing again, and this is before like I got pre-naded from over here, so I didn't know any better. I thought this is a really good spot because you can watch blue, you can watch middle, and they can't see you from here. So yeah, if it doesn't get blown up, then that's a good spot. And you do see, I always find that slums can be really annoying. Because obviously with smashing the glass and blue, they can rush out of blue and flank. And that's another thing, is that Flumbus is also quite good for rushing him, because in doubles, not in team. In doubles is a lot easier because you can only watch two ways. And you have to come back a bit more to make sure. So if you don't actually have someone coming back, then you're not gonna, then you're gonna get flanked basically. And it's really hard to get into it because it's got really narrow choke points, like blue, the B choke point, the middle choke point. It's really ridiculous. I managed to sneak in there. I don't know how. They obviously weren't locking it down. They obviously pushed right back, camping it. Defending it should be quite easy. But I don't know why they, what the hell they're doing. I'm pretty sure they were. Oh, here we go. Yeah, one was coming back. I didn't expect that at all. But I should have. And then the other one comes in. Tom died, unfortunately.
Defend the objective.
So we're like 3-3. So we're doing okay. We're not doing a great. I do a rush over here. Yeah, I rush middle. I made sure no one's jumping over the wall, because a lot of people were jumping over the wall lately. Like, straight away, without even doing it. I see this guy in the van. Pretty fine, Tom. I just shoot him. I think that neighbor would probably got him as well, but oh well, I nicked his kill. And then, right now, this is probably the best setup. You got someone head glitching with a bomb, someone in this corner here. And this guy just jumps up, and I just free fire him, and then he dies.
Good job.
So yeah, we're doing quite well. Doing okay.
Destroy the objectives.
We're on attack again. Acquired. And so I think we're, yeah, I rush over here, and I try and get to B as fast as I can. I see him, I manage to sponge here. So I get a good kind of connection boost, shoot that guy, wait for the other guy, and then, unfortunately, we get double kill. And it goes down to 4-4. I thought we already had that, but unfortunately I couldn't turn around fast enough. I play on 5, I believe, 5 sensitivity, which is kind of equivalent of 3. And now here, I fuck up. I go in here, and I change the class, and I didn't watch Miro. I thought someone was watching Miro, obviously not. I one burst him, so he must have taken a couple bullets off Tom. And then I'm looking middle because I get called out that he was flanking to B, the second guy. I come around, looking around, can't see him. I think I see him blue in a minute. I go camp out by a statue, yeah. I flip around, I go in this corner here because this is probably the best. If he hasn't moved around, this is probably the best corner because I don't check it even if they have moved around. So I'm just making sure. And then I see him blue, and I fire a couple of shots off. I don't know why. I pre-node over there, so I know he's not going to the right side, and then he pushes up for some reason. I shoot him.
Good job, grunts. Get ready.
So we are now. Yeah, we're doing okay.
Clear the objective.
Yeah, so it's 5-4. This is pretty much a pivotal round. We don't. We'll go 5-5. Otherwise, we're going to get screwed over. And I'm going to commentate this a little bit. Basically, what's going to happen? I'm going to stop commentating soon. Basically, what happened? Tom timed out, and like the last 15 seconds. Actually, it was about 25 seconds to go, but I didn't know that. He was saying some shit on Skype, and I think I didn't get actually what the hell he was saying. But I'm going to stop commentating soon, and I'm just going to let it roll. And you're going to see if I can get this 1v2. Unfortunately, I couldn't do it this first round. So we go 5-5 down, or 5-all. And it's still basically down to me on the last round to 1v2 it. And I'm not gonna say anything. I might even post a loss. Okay, so don't think it's like I might just post it for a win. It's 100th video. Well, let's see how it goes. Anyway, see you guys there. Enjoy the video.
It's too close. Fight harder. We lost them. Protect the objective.